All right, yeah. We're going to turn now to Dr. Jen Ashton with your health and wellness questions. First one, I read antidepressants are lessening people's chances of getting COVID-19. Is this true?
Well, it is true that the person read about it because there was a small study that was reported just recently about a very commonly used and prescribed antidepressant. The generic name is fluoxetine, brand name Prozac, and the associated findings, so based on observation, not cause and effect, that it lowered the risk of hospitalization due to COVID-19 by anywhere from 1/3 to 2/3. And now, as we often say, you have to show cause and effect in medicine and science, which this study did not. And again, a small study does not a full recommendation make. Absolutely interesting, but there can be a lot of other variables at play. And so therefore it is absolutely not, I want to underscore not, to the point, not even close, where people would say, go take this medication because it may reduce your risk of hospitalization of COVID. But an interesting finding nevertheless.
Another question here, Dr. Ashton, what are some signs of dementia? When should I start to worry?
So when you talk about dementia, we, of course, most people think of Alzheimer's disease. It's the most common cause of dementia. Absolutely, some of these signs or symptoms can be common. They can be normal with age. Obviously, the incidence or risk of these things going up with age. But basically, you're talking about a constellation of symptoms that occur and affect your day-to-day activities. So this is having challenges or difficulties with tasks that you do all the time, like a recipe or paying your bills, forgetting where you put things, forgetting important events. These kinds of things, when they really affect your day-to-day function, even things like mood or outbursts of emotion, that's when you want to raise the red flag and go and get evaluated, because early diagnosis, really with anything in medicine, can make a big, big difference.
All right, Dr. Ashton, thank you as always. Mm-hmm. Keep your questions coming to Dr. Ashton on her Instagram at Dr. J. Ashton.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.